Okay, this is after I put mayonnaise in my hair. Okay. I took this saran wrap. Ooh, hey. And I saran wrap my hair. Helps keep the heat in. When I'm done putting my other stuff on, I'll cover it in a rag. Okay? So, these are some face masks that I've made. It's very healthy for your skin. Also, brush your teeth with this. Put about 4 tablespoons of this in water and drink it, almost hot water. And it will help your teeth. And it will get rid of all the bacteria. You will have to brush your teeth. I brush my teeth with straight baking soda. Helps keep them all nice, white and pearly. I didn't get these ones fixed, so. But I've had those, but it's kept my teeth from decaying anymore on the bottom. Okay, so this is a mixture that I made. Okay, so what I used on this, normally I put green avocado mask, but they didn't have that at the store. So I add this. Okay, then I take honey and hold on, I'm gonna make another mixture here. And you guys can watch how it's done. So, do you see that honey? Okay, so this is what's in it. So you take raw honey, okay? I'm gonna add this stuff to it. And I'll show you my paste here that I'm gonna make. Okay, so we're mixing these two. And I'll show you what else is gonna go into it because I gotta make more anyways. All right, and I'll walk you through this. I'll have my avocado mask at the moment, so we're gonna have to deal with some other stuff, okay? Okay. As long as you have this in a container that's got a nice lid, it won't go bad. Now, I gotta go grab my raw honey, one moment. This is raw honey. If you ask me, I can tell you where I can get this entire bucket. Ow. For $75. It's a 5-pound bucket of raw honey. This shit's awesome. Then, doTERRA oils, Malaleuca, lemon. By the way, you can get these a lot cheaper if you go to pipingrock.com. It's like a hell of a lot cheaper. Like a lot cheaper. On Guard. This is cinnamon, so if you're allergic to cinnamon, don't use it. Me, I'm only allergic to cinnamon if it's like on Christmas stuff. Like that imitation Christmas shit. That's what I'm allergic to. But if it's real cinnamon, then I'm okay. All right, let's see here. Purity. bergamot. This I got off of pipingrocks.com. I think it was like $3 or $8. Something like that. Maybe $6. Now, find my other one here. Hold on. This is coconut oil. And it likes to leak out of the bottle. So, you just put something plastic over like that and then pop the top on. A lot better. And then lavender. Like Matilda. Cause I'm magical. Okay. A cap, or at least a half a cap. Now you wanna mix this in first. Okay, before you add the other ingredients, otherwise you're gonna have like a total science kaboom. So, mix all this up. I'll use my fingers to mix this up more in a minute. Now, what you want is Epsom salt. About 2 tablespoons. Baking soda. About 4 tablespoons. Now this will make this. Oh, by the way, I'm patenting this idea. So if any of y'all try to sell it, I'll sue you. And normally I would put my avocado mask in here, but I'm kind of out of it at the moment. So, let's see if I have any up here. Nope. Okay, so, vitamin E. Okay, raw vitamin E. 3 or 4 of this. Now this is what helps your skin to repair. Take nail clippers. I'm gonna squeeze it all out. If I was you, I'd take the rest of this by mouth. It's very, very, very healthy for you. And since you're squeezing out the majority of it, what's left is not much. So it's like taking one of these by the time you're done squeezing all the rest of it out, okay? But be careful. If you take too many vitamins, you can actually OD on too many vitamins. So you have to be very, very cautious. I actually had a friend that her mother died because she took too many vitamins. So you have to be very, very cautious and research anything you're taking, because there are some that take vitamins along with medication and cause you to OD. Like a lot of medications, you can't have grape juice. It's possibly why I almost OD'd the other day. Because I drank wine, which is a lot like it. And I took my hydroxyzine, and that's probably why I almost OD'd. Excuse me. OD'd. Ha ha. So, make sure you separate wine, any alcoholic beverages, any medication before you take your vitamins. I ended up in the hospital, OD'd off of alcohol. But I don't think it was the alcohol. I think it's because I had mixed it with the wine and the vitamins. I ended up convulsing for several hours. And then the next day, I ended up having to go back into the ER because I was spitting up blood. Because I had such a panic attack when I OD'd that I got ulcers in my stomach. And so I was spitting up blood, so I had to go back into the hospital. So you be very cautious to what you take, what you eat. Very honestly, doctors, I don't trust them. You know that 20% of the people only actually need the medicine that they're prescribed. DCFS used to force me to take medication in order for me to be able to stay with my children when I was at home. And the medication that they had me on made me absolutely go insane. They didn't want me on my Adderall, so I didn't take it. Understand? And so they put me on oxcarbazepine, which is basically the same thing. Plus, they had me on Ambien, and they had me on 600 milligrams of Depakote. And that shit will make anybody fucking go insane. They're a big reason why I lost my children, is because they were forcing me to take medications. I had to go in and get drug tested twice a week to make sure that I was taking them. They should be ashamed of yourselves. Don't ever, ever trust DCFS. There's a reason why they call they're the division of families. They are only there to keep you away from your family. Do not trust anything they say. They knock on your door, you call a goddamn lawyer immediately. Say, I'm not talking to you. They want to go in your house? Say, no. They say, we want to see your kids? Say, kids, come here. Okay. You see, my children are healthy. Now, if you want to enter my house, you need a warrant. Okay? Do not ever let them in. And if they try to look through your windows, call the cops. DCFS is an evil, evil, evil company. Do not ever think they're your friends. Because everything you say can go against you. If you have one dirty dish in the sink, they can write you up for that shit. If your trash can isn't always taken out, they can write you up for that shit. It is ridiculous. They need to get rid of DCFS. DCFS is nothing more than piles of piece of shit. And I hate them. Yeah, I said, fuck you, DCFS. If y'all agree, like and subscribe.